Well, it looks like the X Factor does have two late arriving subs over there on the bench now. Long shot from the corner is good for a two. 29-24. Price drops it to Kishi in the far corner this time. Back over Kishi, another long three. Oh, rattles in and out. Pedrika Bain called for the foul down underneath on the rebound. X-Factor ball underneath. Oh, nice ball movement. How in the world can you leave that girl wide open underneath? 29-26. Kishi from the corner. Long three. Rattles out. Comes off the X Factor. Defensive pressure out there. Finally stolen away by Bryce. And a three on one. Baya put up and in, number 21. Down underneath, long pass down to number 30. From number 3 was out of bounds. And number 33 for the X Factor finally comes in. Gives number 3 a break. 31-26, Eagles still leading. And number 14 with that little scream as she missed that pass. Long rebound lost there by Kishi. X Factor drops it down under to number 14. Number 33 had it stripped away by the Eagles. It'll remain X Factor ball underneath. Minute 40 to go in the half. 31-26 Eagles. Number 14 with the drive in the dish. And a rebound comes off. Nice ball movement. Pedrika Bain traveled. Couldn't get those feet settled down there on the pass. Number 14 with a shot, no good. And number 21 called for the travel. I've noticed she's gotten away with that about three times. Finally, the guy was in the right position, I guess, to see that number 14 with the inbounds. Put it up and in. 31-28. Eagles still leading. Long three from Bryce is no good. Air ball. Number 14 with a rebound, takes it all the way down, puts it up, and hacked on the shot.